is your definition of happiness? A clear horizon. Nothing to worry about on your plate. Only things that are creative and not destructive. And it's all non-productive. We do go in for these various emotions, call them negative emotions. But when all these are removed and you can look forward and the road is clear ahead, I think that's as happy as I would ever want to be.